Nothing, until he spotted what appeared to be a disturbance in the snow on the opposite bank. Curious, he advanced closer, his eyes scanning the patch. Gray sunlight gave the white powder a dingy appearance, as if it needed a good bleaching. Once he crossed the slow-running water, he immediately saw the blood, and his first thought, his first fear, was that QITIRIN had come across another one of those traps, but the ground looked to be too torn up. Upon closer examination, he realized that whatever had drawn the blood was gone, which meant the animal had managed to wrench the stake from the ground.
"A wolf doesn't have that kind of strength,"
he muttered, staring at the evidence. A roar split the air. Instinctively, Joshua dropped to one knee and raised the rifle to his face, finger on the trigger, as he tried to discover where the sound had emanated. He didn't have to wait long.